Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Wednesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Still warm, still breezy, still humid out there today, but we gradually turn more comfortable this afternoon and certainly so later on tonight and for the next couple of days. You can see one disturbance moving through late last night with showers and storms. One other one to come through later on today. You can see it moving into western parts of New York early this morning, and that could spawn a quick passing shower or storm. Temperatures today still running in the 80s. Could be a couple of lower 90s from the seacoast down through Nashua or Salem, and still with some humidity in place. And again, that chance of a passing storm looks to be anywhere after 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon through about 8 or 9 o'clock this evening, as you'll notice here on Futurecast. Beyond that, it does look like skies clear later tonight. Lows drop back into the 50s to lower 60s, and a more comfortable air mass settles in for tomorrow with sunshine, and Friday as well after lows in the 50s tomorrow night. We eventually get back into the 70s to lower range of the 80s on Friday. We start to turn the temperatures up a bit on Saturday. A little more humidity by Sunday. The breeze still gusty offshore today at the beaches. Seas running 3 to 5 feet out there today, and maybe even locally higher as we work our way into the afternoon and tonight. Ocean temperature actually settling back into the upper range of the 50s thanks to those winds and the chop there offshore. As you take a look at the 5-day forecast, more comfortable conditions here over the next couple of days. Eventually a warming trend for the weekend and a better chance of a couple of passing storms with more humidity by Sunday.